All right, it is a television phenomenon across the world, and this Sunday, Jess is having kittens over this. The Real Housewives of Melbourne hits our screens. Now, in a moment, we're going to chat with three of the stars, but first, here is an exclusive sneak peek.
I can guarantee you she's going to ruffle some feathers. I can say that somebody's having an affair. Who's telling you this?
Your grandmother.
Oh, my God. Has my guy got another girl over there?
What do you think?
Yes.
Well, there you go.
I think everyone was surprised that she would even say something like that. That's really full on.
Next, move along. Shine, shine.
Wow.
All right,
let's welcome
myself.
You
Sorry.
Are Jess. You were so excited. We got the email last night. Now, please welcome the Real Housewives of Melbourne. We have Andrea, Lydia, and Chica.
I'm in heaven.
I just feel so suddenly afraid.
Oh, don't be afraid.
Look at these glorious, talented women who know how to shop, who have the most incredible shoes, and Real Housewives, it is my favourite show.
Jessica is actually auditioning for a role in the show now.
My husband would kill me.
Mine nearly did.
Because, Lydia, starting with you, speaking of husbands, I've watched the first two episodes. You were very open in the first couple of episodes talking about this kind of agreement that you have with your husband.
The conjugal rights.
Yes.
She taught us something new.
Yes.
Look, it's just a little thing for, you know, between Andrew and I, and it's just, you know, once a woman gets married or, you know, you forget to, you know, do all those private things and lovely things.
Like the dishes.
This is quite embarrassing, actually.
So
it reminds you.
So you have a set time...
Look, once women get married, sometimes they just forget. Mm. And, you know, they're all busy doing other things.
My wife forgets a lot.
And so, does she? Yeah. So Andrew said to me...
3 days a week? Twice a week?
Well, sometimes. So Andrew said, I'm not going to have, you know, all the other contracts. We're going to have a conjugal right contract. And I went, OK. I had to go and Google it and think, what is he talking about? But it was really, really funny.
I just ask for everyone at home who might not have seen the Real Housewives franchise, because it is only on Foxtel pay television. Basically, it started in the States, takes rich housewives, but usually women who've made it in their own right, and follows the interaction. It gets very catty. So, you've obviously seen the episodes.
We've lived it.
Experienced
it.
Before you said yes.
Oh, you mean the American
ones? Before you said
yes,
saw the American... Did that put you off at all?
No.
Being portrayed in that light?
No, I didn't, actually.
No.
We all thought it was a fun thing to do.
We like each other.
Yeah, we love each other.
We like each other.
So just the three of you, because there are two,
three
more. No, there's three more. There's six of us.
Is it scripted?
Not
one bit. So do you start an episode with some ideas of where you might go, or is it...?
Absolutely not. Literally, we went to dinner... And the conversation started, and once the conversation started, then all the different storylines sort of evolved. So then, you know, conversations would be had. Then they'd say, can you two go off and have a coffee and re-talk about that conversation? And then it happened.
But Ida, you could not have scripted what happened.
Oh. It was incredible.
Because, Andrea, you run your own business.
Yes.
You help your husband, who's a plastic surgeon, run his practice. You have three kids.
Three children, yes.
And you've got an amazing wardrobe. How do you do it?
Look, it was a very big juggling act, but I'm the expert at delegating appropriate tasks to appropriate people, so that's how I get by in my life. And it's just all about delegating. So
now, we can see more of how you delegate.
Yeah, well, every series has a mean girl, the nasty troublemaker. Who is it?
She's not here.
But you'll work it out straight away.
Is it the psychic?
No. It changes.
Is it the one whose husband's having an affair?
No.
I love Gina's wardrobe. I think she's amazing.
All right, we'll have to wait and see. The first episode premieres this Sunday. How exciting.
Yeah,
your
so exciting.
Husbands.
No, our husbands are all very excited. They're loving it.
And can I come into your wardrobe?
Yes, absolutely.
It premieres at 8:30 on Sunday night on Foxtel. Thank you, Andrea, Lydia, and Gina.